my goodness. Hello. Ew. Strong Brittany. Yeah, it was a weird time. Ew. I'm embarrassed. Can we stop?
I'm holding up my hand.
What was your bargain?
To get where I am now.
Should I ask who you made the bargain with?
with the chief commander.
On this earth?
And in this earth and then in the world we can't see.
It's flesh of the flesh with you. Its head is your head. Its eyes are your eyes. And I'll grab the person and they'll start morphing into a demon. I'll see the fangs and everything.
Fire in Jesus Christ's mighty name. Drink the blood. Drink the blood. Drink the blood. Drink the blood of the Lord right now in the spirit realm. I rip your fangs out. I skin you, devils. I burn you, serpents. I loose gnashing into your spirit bodies right now.
And we went way above till we came out of this tunnel. So at that distance, now we were way out in space. So the earth was like just a ball, you know. So I was way out in space. And I know that, again, sounds far-fetched, but, you know, the whole thing's crazy, so, but it's not, it's the truth. So, and as we were out in space, you know, it was just phenomenal to see the world hung on nothing. It says in Job 26:7 that he hangeth the earth upon nothing. It's hung on nothing. There's nothing holding it up, and you see it there. It's amazing. If all of you could see it, I'm telling you, astronauts, most of them get saved that go out in space when they see all this, because you just can't believe that this thing's hung there and turning so perfectly. And the Lord's allowed me for a brief moment to experience His power, to feel part of His power. I could feel the control He has over everything. I mean, just a piece He let me feel, because I saw the vastness of space and all the stars and all the planets. And He's in control of every one of them, and there's billions of them. And everyone has a name for them. And He knows everything that's going on everywhere. It was just mind-boggling to feel the power He has controlling all that and watch the earth turning at 1,000 miles an hour so perfectly and the water not spilling onto the land. I look at the ocean and think, what's keeping it from moving? You know, it could spill onto the land just a little bit. It would wipe out a lot. But God holds the land there, holds the water in its place. And I knew that He understands every thought man has. Every bird doesn't fly to, you know, fall to the ground. He knows every hair on your head. You know, all that came into my mind, rushed in my thoughts. You know, just being with Him to grasp that power that He has. It's unbelievable. He's in control of everything. There is nothing He's out of control in. Okay, so you know, we sometimes think that, you know, God maybe doesn't hear our prayer, or why is He missing it? He doesn't miss anything.